In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. I believe in God, the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended into hell. The third day he rose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven and sits at the right hand of God, the Father Almighty. And from thence he shall come to judge the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, this day our daily bread, and forgive us our sins as we forgive those who sin against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Joyful mystery. The Archangel Gabriel announces to the Blessed Virgin Mary the incarnation of our Lord Jesus Christ and her elevation to be the Mother of God. Mary accepts, declaring herself to be simply the handmaid of the Lord. Mary, help us to imitate your humility and be always submissive to the will of God in our lives. Is the fruit. Help especially those most in need of thy mercy. The second joyful mystery, Mary hastens to her cousin Elizabeth to share the good news. Elizabeth in turn declares, "Who am I that the mother of my Lord should come to me?" Mary's soul magnifies the Lord, and her spirit rejoices in God her Savior. Mary, our mother, help us also to rejoice in the goodness of the Lord, whose mercy is from age to age on those who fear him.
Pray for us sinners now and at the hour.
The third joyful mystery, Jesus is born to us in a stable at Bethlehem. Our God, our Savior, the Word, was made flesh and laid in a lowly manger amid utter poverty. Mary, help us to remain detached from the things in this world and to trust God in every circumstance.
Still
Fourth joyful mystery. Mary presents Jesus in the temple and perfectly fulfills the Mosaic requirements for purification and consecration. Simeon prophesies, "This child is destined for the fall and rising of many in Israel, a sign that will be opposed, and a sword will pierce your own soul too, so that the thoughts of many hearts may be laid bare." Mary, help us to be obedient to all of God's commands and the promptings of His Spirit, no matter what the cost.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be Thy name. Thy kingdom come, Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us
us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our sins as we forgive those who sin against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for sinners now and at the hour of our death. shall be world without end. Amen. Oh, my Jesus, forgive us our sins. Save us from the fires of hell. Lead all souls to heaven. Help especially those most in need of thy mercy. The fifth joyful mystery. Mary and Joseph find Jesus after 3 days among the doctors in the temple, listening to them and asking them questions. Did she not know that he would be about his father's business? Mary, help us to ponder in our hearts the words of Jesus and his apostles, and to diligently seek his living presence every day.
Is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, help especially those most in need of thy mercy. Hail, Holy Queen, Mother of Mercy, our life, our sweetness, and our hope. To thee do we cry, poor abandoned children of Eve. To thee do we send up our sighs, mourning and weeping in this valley of tears. Turn then, most gracious Advocate, thine eyes of mercy towards us. And after this our exile, show unto us the blessed fruit of thy womb, Jesus. O clement, O loving, O sweet Virgin Mary, pray for us, O Holy Mother of God, that we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ. O God, whose only begotten Son, by his life, death, and resurrection, has purchased for us the rewards of eternal life, grant, we beseech thee, that meditating upon these mysteries of the most holy rosary of the Blessed Virgin Mary, we may imitate what they contain and obtain what they promise, through the same Christ our Lord. Amen. May the divine assistance remain always with us.
Amen.
And may the souls of the faithful departed, through the mercy of God, rest in peace. Amen. Saint Michael the Archangel, defend us in battle. Be our safeguard against the wickedness and snares of the devil. May God rebuke him, we humbly pray. And do thou, O Prince of the Heavenly Host, by the power of God, cast into hell Satan and all the evil spirits who prowl throughout the world seeking the ruin of souls. Amen. And now for the intentions of our Holy Father and his protection.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who sin against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.